friends and make no bones about it. I likes to eat my friends, I couldn't do without it. Paint a man or a poet friend, I know just how you'll taste. Your limbs go sliding down my throat and never go to waste.
Eating is a very important time for people when they get together. Very important. This looks complicated.
Oh, not really.
Audrey does everything.
Oh, Lady Elaine, I'm trying to find out what love is.
What love is? Well, you've come to the right place, Toots.
And a knife on this side, and the sharp part of the knife always faces in toward the plate. I'm tired of having friends. It's just too much trouble.
Pretended this was my electric shaver. Ooh.
Did you ever look at yourself in a mirror? What do you suppose people think when they look at themselves in a mirror? Yes, I was looking in the mirror and pretending that I was shaving. Last time we were pretending that Lady Aberlin saw King Friday and Queen Sarah and Prince Tuesday
all angry.
Making a fruit salad can say I love you.
Cleaning up meow meow before you're asked to meow meow.
Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood is more relevant and necessary today than ever before. Mr. Rogers helps children feel valued, understand their feelings, develop inner controls, respect others, encourage imagination, and appreciate the world around them.
She squeezes it.
Squeezes it?
Uh-huh. It's here. She kept squirting when she wasn't supposed to squirt. What do you think will happen? We'll make up more about that story next time. Even give an injection to Phil.
Goes on to this one and makes it larger and larger. And when the water drips off, it goes all the way down and makes a stalagmite.
This is a stalagmite here?
Yes.
And then it drips
and grows. And when they come together, they make a column.
A column?
Mm-hmm.
You're a good teacher, Betty. 10 seconds of silence. I'll watch the time.